Christmas. Just imagine, it is one day before Christmas Eve. You are so excited for all the food. And then your mom comes in and asks you, "Hey, what are you making for dessert tomorrow?" And then you're like, "Uh-oh. You completely forgot that she put you in charge of the dessert. And if your family's anything like mine, then that means there will be chaos." You tell yourself, take a deep breath. Okay, one, two. Oh, but nothing's working. You're starting to freak out. Now, if that is what is happening to you, there is an easy solution. Make strawberry reindeer. They are a fun, easy dessert to make for Christmas time. So, today I'm going to show you how to make and decorate the easiest dessert ever. First, you will have to gather your ingredients and supplies. Now, all the proportions on this will depend on how many strawberry reindeer you're making. So here's a little tip. About three blocks of almond bark will make 20 strawberry reindeer. So yeah. So here are your ingredients. You will need some Hershey's. Also, each reindeer will require one of these. So then you can, tell how many you need. And it's basically M&Ms from the Hershey brand. I just didn't want the big M on the reindeer because it's their nose. So you will also need some vanilla icing or any white icing that you'd like. This will make the eyes of the reindeer. You will also need some mini pretzels. Yeah, so for the antlers. And then you will need some almond bark. Make sure it's chocolate flavored because there is also vanilla. So just letting you know. And it doesn't actually have almonds, so, no allergies or anything. That's for you, Addie. And then, of course, we will need strawberries. Oh, there go the pretzels. Strawberries! So, let's move on to our materials. You will need cookie baking sheets so they don't stick, two medium-sized bowls, a tin foil tray, a fork, and some plastic gloves. Pretty simple. So those are your materials and supplies and ingredients, and I'm not sure where I'm going with this. Now, of course, remember to wash your hands. We don't want to get any germs on your dessert. So just one, two, and carefully just get all over your hands. And I'm going to say it just like every sign in a school bathroom says. So wash your hands for 20 seconds thoroughly. Open the water. Rinse thoroughly for another 10 to 20 seconds. And then you're done. And make sure to dry them thoroughly. The next step is preparing the chocolate. So you will need one of your medium-sized bowls, your plastic gloves, and your almond bark. So we will first put on these gloves because you will be handling the strawberries later on, and you will also be touching the chocolate. So then next, we're gonna break this section of the chocolate. So I'm just gonna take like three, if I can. Just give me a few seconds. Yeah. Okay. Oh, got it. Okay, and then we're gonna break it apart, cause ninja. Okay. Yeah, okay, so then we'll go to the oven to melt it. So, then we will put our delicious chocolate in the microwave. So let's just put it in here. And close it, and you will wait for So, we're going to get our chocolate out of the microwave and mix it. Now, I'm using my fork, which is my something to stir with here. So we're just gonna turn it around. It's actually melted beautifully. I'm not gonna need to go again for another one, but if you need to and it's not completely melted, do it for 15 second intervals until it is. So, yeah. So, after we melt our chocolate, we are going to spread out our baking sheet, get the Hersheyettes out, and some pretzels. And then we get our washed strawberries. And I took my gloves off because it's easier to do everything. And I also added a syringe to the supplies really like right now because it was easier. I tried the fork, but then we went to buy this one because it was easier. So let's do this. So let's get a good strawberry. This one's good. Why not? It's a square. So then we'll dip it in from side to side, then from the other side to the other side, and we kind of swirl it. Up, and then to the side. And then we're gonna set it down. Before letting it dry, you will grab a red Hersheyette. It could also be green, like Rudolph the Green-Nosed Reindeer. Anyway, so we'll put this red one on, and then you hold it there so it doesn't slide off. And then voila, good. And while we're letting this dry, we are going to get a pretzel. We're gonna dip it, let it drip a little more. You're gonna need a lot of chocolate for this part. And we're just gonna set it down on the side of the strawberry. Now you gotta be careful with this because it is very, you know, gentle. So then up. Right to the side. Ooh. And, oh my gosh, I'm ruining it. Then push, because it also helps to push it in the strawberry. So its antlers are there, and now we're gonna get our syringe, and we're gonna hold it, and push to make the eyes. Beautiful. And to form dye. So, let's see, is this dried enough? Let's try to pull this off. Here we have our beautiful strawberry reindeer. Now it's a square shape, you know, cause like that's the shape the strawberry was in. But there will be other prettier, you know, more face-like. So yeah, that's how you make. Let's make more. Okay. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Oh, well, now you know there's no reason to stress out on Christmas Eve over dessert. Your family will love if you make these strawberry reindeer. So just go do it. Go get the supplies you need and start decorating. After all, these desserts are the best solution to your problem. Merry Christmas!